Man who was caught on camera in the U.S. Capitol during the January 6th insurrection admitted to his role in the deadly incident. Yesterday, Ryan Selinsky pleaded guilty to charges in federal court. Authorities arrested Selinsky in Chesapeake last March. The FBI says it was able to identify Selinsky through TikTok videos that showed him discussing his participation in the riots. A judge will sentence him in October.